I got my ticket for the long way round. Two bottle whiskey for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. I got my ticket for the long way round. The one with the prettiest of views. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights to give you shivers. But it sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk. You're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
Off the plane at LAX with a dream in my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped to the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick.
Make sure you grab one of these little actors out of the sky. It's time to get you going to leave them. We might be. Some criminal activity. Excellent, good. Just pick your favorite. What's your favorite?
Sweet surprise. Her hands are never cold. She's got for the day besides some music.
However, you won't have to speak.
You
won't
have to think twice. She's pure as New York snow. She's got Betty Davis eyes. And she sees you, she hears you. Oh, better just to please you. She's precocious and she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. She's got everything in her side. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll let you take her hand. She'll let you appetite. She'll lay you on the throne. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll expose you and just knows you. All in that crumb she throws you. She's ferocious and she knows just what it takes to make a bro blush. Hey, all the boys think she's a spy. She's got Betty Davis eyes.
Place to get away from people so I can vlog. It's not working out well. Here, crying from the rooftop. In other news, I found one of my brother's best friends from high school and his girlfriend, so that was weird. Like, not my brother's girlfriend, he didn't have a girlfriend, like my brother's. You get what I mean. When you're here, if you didn't guess, we're at the aquarium in Boston. Whatever it's called. I'm taking footage. I'm afraid someone from my school is going to see me, but there's a bunch of schools, so they probably won't. Your hope is at its end. You just need my phone is less than 20%. No. I'll be here giving it my best shot. Maybe love's not all that I need. Here crying from the rooftops. Nothing can stop us. It's a good place to vlog the hallways, because even though the lighting is crap, not many people in it, so looking at the exhibits of fish and shit. We can be free when you're here. He is me. Mm-hmm. Really need to fish vlog, except sometimes people come up to me and think I'm weird or something, like they just kind of glare at me, and it's just like, just make awkward eye contact. I think you see it. And I can literally hear boys in my grade screaming from upstairs. So, congratulations. See some movie about a French guy who discovered how to do, like, underwater diving or something. And I literally, I fell asleep during it. And so did other people. That made me feel better. And they should show us better movies. It was an IMAX though, so that was pretty cool. But there were a bunch of sharks, and that freaks me out because I'm terrified of sharks. And that's why I'm not exploring the thing very much, because there could be sharks somewhere, and that scares me. How can we make amends when we said all we said? I call and you don't pick up. I managed to find an outdoor hallway, so the lighting is not crap. I won't give up. I'm sorry, mother. Like, yeah, I knew you were trying to take a selfie with a seal. We all know what you were doing. And I was just like, yeah.